snakes and doggies do not mix, do they, Kira? Hi, Mike here. Today we're at the Breamish Caravan and Motorhome Club site in Northumberland. So we left at about 11 o'clock this morning, packed up the wee brown van. We had quite a lot of stuff to bring because we decided to bring the screens and also the awning. So we've got everything with us for this site. This is our setup. Got the screens on, got the awning up, everything with us today. Lots of camper vans, caravans, all round. And we are the only pop top. We've already had our first little bit of excitement, so there's a nice little nature walk on this site, some mown paths through the trees and the long grasses, and we were walking through these when suddenly we came across a snake. It's an adder, so thankfully Trish was walking ahead. I had Kira behind on the lead, and Trish came running back to say, "A snake!" And I said, "What? You're joking." So I went and had a look. Right enough, there it was, sitting on the grass, just having a little snooze. Now, hopefully I didn't disturb him too much. Trish was getting the prawns on.
Kira, freeway.
And we're glad that we had Kira on the lead, because snakes and doggies do not mix, do they, Kira? No, they don't. Well, these prawns were delicious. Lovely. But time to pay the piper. With the COVID restrictions, we're just allowed one family in here at a time. Which is good to see, isn't it, that the campsites are taking it all very seriously.
I've got four things to myself.
Yeah. We only need the one.
I'd rather have the dishwasher.
This is the little dog walk on this site. It's really nice, actually. Dog walk stroke little nature walk. This is where we saw the snake. And Kira's on the lead now. She's already had some ball play. She goes absolutely daft for that ball, honestly. So for now, I'm keeping her strictly on the lead. Come on, Kira. That's Kira had her walk. We're heading back to the van now, because tonight, in the van, it's movie night. Well, the light's starting to fade, but time just to show you what we'll be using for movie night tonight. This is a little Ape Man projector. We've got it on this tripod, and we're going to show some movies, stream some movies in the van. There's the little projector there. We've never tried this, so it's a first for us. We're going to give it a go. Inside the awning, and this is what it looks like. Projector's ready to go. The screen that we're using, this is one that we managed to find on Amazon. So this is just a mesh. See that? It's a mesh screen. The screen that we got, it was actually four times the size of this. So this is a quarter of the screen that we bought, and we just cut it down into size, into two quarters and one half. So the half that we've got, we can actually use that on the outside of the van and put it on the van with magnets if we want to watch a movie outside. But for inside, we've got the quarter size one, which Trish has just lined. So she's got her sewing machine out and put this lining on it. Really don't know how good this is going to be. There's only one way to find out, but for that we need to wait until it's dark.
This is the back of the Ape Man projector. So the cables that we have on here are, this one is an adapter to allow us both to have our earphones in, so that we're not disturbing the rest of the campsite with the sound from our movies. This one here goes to this. We both have the C-type adapter on our phones for charging, and so this is a C-HDMI adapter. This one here is the connector to allow us to charge it. At the moment it was needing charge, so what we've done is we have connected it to a power bank here, just so we can watch the movie tonight, and we've obviously slung it in a wee pocket just to allow us to use the tripod as well.
Well, movie night started. Pass the popcorn, babe. You haven't finished it all, have you?
No.
You can't even watch a movie without popcorn, can you? So the movie we're watching tonight, it's a Netflix film, and we actually downloaded this before we came away. So it's already on the phone and we're just playing it now. The picture is actually really good. I am extremely impressed with that. It's a lot better than I thought it was going to be. And the sound is coming through the headphones very well. You'll not be able to hear that, obviously, but take it from me, it sounds good and the picture looks good. Morning!
Morning!
Had a great movie night last night.
Yeah, it was good.
Thoroughly enjoyed that. I'd definitely be doing that again. So we're up nice and early and we've come out to lovely little seaside village, Craster. Like I say, we're in Craster and we're going for a great wee walk along the coast. We're heading towards the iconic Dunstanburgh Castle. I'm going to show you that now. Dunstanburgh is a 14th century castle built by Earl Thomas of Lancaster. However, it was a ruin by the 16th century after the War of the Roses. Now, if you ever come to Craster, you have to come to this place. It's been recommended by a number of people. This is the Jolly Fisherman, and the food in here is absolutely fantastic. Have a look at this. Trisha's having this fish board. Lots of different fish on there. Crab, prawns, salmon. What is that, mackerel?
Herring.
Herring. And I am not having quite so much. I am having this crab sandwich, seeing as I had a bacon sandwich earlier on today. I'm just having the crab sandwich. And all washed down with a pint of real ale called Black Sheep, which is smooth, creamy, and You want a bit? There you go then. Okay, there you go. Nothing but the best for our doggy. Craster is also famous for its kippers, so we're going to get some now. Did you get them?
Yep.
And that's the kippers on. Sizzling away in the Ridge Monkey. We have these this morning with a bit of scrambled egg. Here we go. Craster kippers and some scrambled eggs. Salty and smoky. Really nice. Well, what do you think of the kippers?
They're really, really tasty. Very, very smoky. Very delicious.
Very tasty.
Are you jealous?
Very, very tasty.
Jealous.
They're very tasty.
They're very
and
tasty.
And Kira's waiting in her piece. Too hot, darling.
Kira. Get a piece.
Well, if Fair enjoyed these kippers. We've had a lot of fish on this wee break, haven't we?
Yeah, Kira enjoyed her kippers too, didn't you? Yay.
But today we're just going to relax here for a while, chill out at the van. It's great having the awning up, and we've brought these really comfy chairs along with the footrest, so we've had our feet up and we're just going to chill out, relax, unwind. Because after all, that's what it's all about when you have a wee break, isn't it?
That is. So if you like what you've seen, obviously give us a thumbs up. And if you can remember, if you want to see more, remember and subscribe, and you'll get prompts when we've shown more.
And we'll see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.
Say bye, Kira.